For the St. Tammany Parish coroner releases his report on the deputy-involved shooting that killed a man in Lacombe. The report said 32-year-old Kevin Dudenheffer was shot multiple times. Investigators say deputies were sent to a home on Oak Cove Drive to serve an order of protective custody. Those deputies say Dudenheffer pointed a gun at them. Deputies told investigators they initially tried the taser before shooting him.